This game, it can be difficult because this green is not deep, but it's certainly wide, and it does tilt from right to left at a pretty good clip. Historically, it's not the easiest par three on this golf course, but for me, I think different.
A birdie putter waits. Oh, that's a sensational putt to make. And what about the glimpse they just gave their rival? Come and catch me now. So after that hole, he's now up to even with the card.
Getting closer to that top spot on the leaderboard.